winning those forces to end the first half.
You kind of had that battle that you typically see at the beginning of a half happen just somewhere in the middle for almost no reason. It was hard to even put it in terms of analysis, put it to like any one misstep tactically, but great shots being hit, and we're onto a fast pistol round from Navi as they aggress onto A.
Navi, you're going to continue that forward too, checking out Suicide Steps here. Sixer and Scream. Scream's able to find a shot. C's just trying to stay alive there. Not going to happen. And it looks like at the moment, Envious's pistol round record is going to stay flawless. Unless we can see a quick turnaround from Zeus and Simple. Simple first up to bat, quickly headshots RPK into the site, quickly follows it up with another one on XMS as well here, and is going to even move up to the doorway, trying to see if he can get a flank kill against these players. If they push into the site without realizing it, they have to suspect something from this corner, though. In the meantime, though, Zeus is going to use this opportunity to push forward himself, get the plant under the ground. Simple buying himself even more real estate with that smoke coming out from Zeus. And now they'll start to push in from the dropper room instead. They do suspect Simple, but it doesn't matter. Get the third and the fourth. Is this going to be the ace? And there it is from Simple. Massive work. Finally breaks the flawless record from Envious on pitch.